So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either. To you. What the hell? You, Neva? The aura in that place. I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good.
No, there's definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind.
Hello? Anybody in there?
Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way. Shit. The handle's missing. Maybe I could replace it with something. So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it. It's true. The Neva massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there?